Okay, you know, I saw Patrick Young. Oh, you wanna make another one? I saw Patrick Young in Cali, and he was like, I'm gonna give you, you told him, I'm gonna give you 6 months to find somebody. If you don't,
I did. I was like, I'm giving up.
U.S. men's Olympic team winning bronze medal today in Brazil.
Great reception by Soji. Oh, it's Doug. It's still in play, but it's Russia who have a swing for the side out. Oh, the ball keeps it off the floor. Anderson for the match. Oh, he's done it. It's all over, and it is the USA.
All USA out, red, white, and blue. Hopefully, this helps me play better today. Young boys versus old boys. Game one. Lost the first game. It's okay. You know, we let the young boys win, you know. The veterans, we just,
young bloods.
And then we crush them the next two games, you know what I'm saying?
Watch this one.
All right. Stay tuned.
These young bloods, we told them one for game one, not to get too excited. But look, they're huddling.
We don't need to strategize. We just go out there and play. So, new game. Had a good practice today, had a really good practice today. Showered up, now I'm on the road. Gonna be a 3 hour ride going to Bethany Beach, Delaware for a youth retreat. I'm just helping out for tomorrow day, all day tomorrow. But getting there tonight, spending the day there tomorrow, and then driving back tomorrow night so I can go to work on Tuesday. Gonna be a long drive. Got my iced coffee, got my cooler with drinks. I hate driving. Hate it.
On my cell phone, late night when you need my love. It's been a long day without you, my friend. And I'll tell you all about it when I see you again.
Just crossed the Chesapeake Bay Bridge not too long ago. And I know that there's this outlet coming up, the Queenstown outlet. So I'm gonna hit that joint up right now. Hopefully it's open. Hopefully they got some good stuff. Hopefully they're still open. I'm already a little late, and Nike priorities, you know. Dang it! They closed.
You are on the fastest route. You will arrive at.
Oh man.
1, 2, 3, go. My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really wanna? But can't stand to see me walk out the door. Don't try to fight
Sandy Beach GMC Retreat.
Hey, how you doing? This is Ace Ventura out here. We're out here at Bethany Beach. We're about to go terrorize some kids with my outfit. That is JoJo on Instagram, Snapchat. This is my man, he likes men.
Hey, never put your self-esteem inside a girl, all right? If you want a girl, you gotta be the best version of yourself, all right? All right, guys. Hey, never trust a girl, right?
John Beyond Vision.
All they gotta do is stab you in the back. Ah, got stabbed already.
Yeji the wedgie. Yeji the wedgie.
Hi guys.
Hi.
Right now we are at Thai House, but they changed the name to Etai. So don't search Thai House anymore. PCA. Can you play this? No, PCA. PSA.
PSA.
No, we get PCA.
Food looks so good.
Okay.
Ooh, 오빠 기다려 주세요.
Yeah. Okay. Pray for us.
Okay. Thank you.
Share a meal and just to be reminded of.
Sup?
Is it video?
It's a video.
You guys pose, but it's a video.
Dog life.
Say what's up to the camera.
Okay.
You have to hold on to that.
Are you gonna hold on or do I have to hold on?
You hold on to it.
Okay, I'll hold on. It is Monday. Got off work. In a couple days, I'll be in LA. But until then, I gotta make sure I take care of my body. still exercise, but make sure I don't get hurt, most importantly. So I'm gonna go to church for open gym basketball. I'm gonna run there, but I'm not gonna fall too hard. Let's go. You hear that? I just got home. I haven't showered yet, haven't washed up because it is time for my fantasy football draft. Ooh, so far I'm the number 4 pick. Antonio Brown, Julio Jones, and Odell Beckham Jr. already got picked. Dang, I really wanted AB, but I'm thinking I should go with running back. DeAndre Hopkins. Let's go. Put it in. Bang bang. Yes, sir. Team Kinga. Going to LA tomorrow. But you know, before I go out there, I gotta get a haircut from the homie Vince.
I can't!
Do you want